Hello everyone, I'm Suparna Shree and you're watching the medical news updates on education abroad. Today I have brought you a very important news related to NEET-UG 2020. The National Testing Agency has reopened the NEET-UG 2020 application form. You can access this facility on the official website of NTA, that is ntaneet.nic.in, from 13th of March to 19th March up to 12 a.m. At first, the correction window of NEET-UG 2020 was open on 15th to 31st of January. Secondly, it was reopened on 3rd to 9th of Feb. Now it is again open from 13th of March to 19th of March. Now take a look at the things that you can edit in the application form. Identification identity, gender, date of birth, category, state's code of eligibility, disability status, examination center, medium of question paper, qualifying examination code and percentage of marks obtained in class 12. Parents' name, that is your father and your mother's name. All the applicants from Jammu and Kashmir who have applied in an offline mode can also use this correction facility to rectify their application form. The National Testing Agency will share their application number to these candidates through email and SMS. So if you are an applicant from Jammu and Kashmir, you need to rectify all the mistakes that you have done in your application form before this window gets closed. NTA has already informed all the candidates who have made mistake in the photograph and the signature section. So all you need to do is rectify your mistake through the candidate login. Go and rectify your application form before 19th March 2020 and keep watching us so that you are updated with all such informations. Thank you.